हेलो चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट आवर ग्लोरियस पास्ट। इन दिस लेसन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन एंड गुप्ता डायनेस्टी। जस्ट हैव अ लुक ऑन द पिक्चर। दिस पिक्चर बिलोंग्स टू इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑलराइट, नेक्स्ट वी विल लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। सो इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, व्हाट इज सिविलाइजेशन? लेट अस फर्स्ट नो अबाउट व्हाट इज सिविलाइजेशन। A civilization means a well-developed and organized human society, that is called civilization. And the first known civilization of the Indian subcontinent is the Indus Valley civilization. Alright, and Harappa and Mohenjo-daro were its first site, which was discovered. And the Indus Valley civilization got its name from river Indus, around which it developed. Indus Valley civilization was an ancient civilization located in what is Pakistan and northwest India today, on the fertile floodplain of the Indus River. This civilization existed roughly between 3000 BCE, that is about 5000 to 3500 years ago. As you have noticed in last slide, I said 5000 years, 5000 BC, 3500 BC. What is BC? It's an abbreviation, children. BC means before Jesus was born, and what is AD? After Jesus was born. AD comes from Latin word Anno Domini, which means in the year of our Lord, related to Jesus. After brief introduction about Indus Valley civilization, just have a look on the next topic, that is the Gupta dynasty, the Gupta period, the Gupta empire. It was a golden age for the India. See, the Gupta period was an ancient Indian empire existing from the mid to late 3rd century CE to 543 CE. It covered much of the Indian subcontinent. They set up their capital at Pataliputra near river Ganga. This period is considered as the golden age of India by some historians, as many developments were happened that time. That's why the era was known as the golden age of India. This is about painting and sculptures of the time of Gupta dynasty. Like art, they used to draw usually religious picture, paintings, numerous colors. They used to fill various colors. Architectural achievements like Hindu and Buddhist temples, stupas, sculptures, carved columns, statue of kings and the Buddha for Buddhist cave temples. They made many paintings and sculptures which archaeologists are reading nowadays to know more about Gupta dynasty. Founder of Gupta dynasty was Maharaja Srigupta I. Maharaja Srigupta I was the founder of Gupta dynasty. How come we know about what is empire, what is kingdom? So let me tell you, kingdom is known as empire. Okay, so here kingdom is known as that Gupta empire. And a very big kingdom is known as an empire. And the Gupta empire and Gupta dynasty, its ruler ruled for more than 200 years. Okay, why Gupta period or dynasty was known as golden age or golden era? Because they had worked hard in various fields to achieve the success and to build a mark. It was marked by extensive inventions and discoveries in science, technology, engineering, dialect, art, literature, logic, mathematics, astronomy, religion and philosophy. In all the fields, they had worked hard to achieve success. And that's why that era was known as Golden Age. Have a look once on this picture. In what field they achieved success is written here. Like in medicine, printed medicinal guide, plastic surgery, C-section performed. In literature about Kalidas, astronomy, solar calendar, the earth is round, it was proved that time only. Mathematics concept of zero decimal system, it was founded during the Gupta dynasty only. Medicine, inoculation, plastic surgery, 500 healing plants identified, 1000 diseases were classified that time. It was all the success achieved during the period of Gupta. Thank you, children.